For daily hacks of the human body, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Then tap the bell icon to be notified on our newest videos. 7 workout mistakes that don't let you get your dream body. Ever felt like those frequent workout plans just don't cut it? Or those regular trips to the gym seem like you're doing nothing at all? If yes is your answer to any of these questions, you need to stop and rethink your strategy. You need to figure out exactly what you're doing wrong and limit or put an end to it. Why? Well, it's only because there's nothing more distressing than putting in much effort to get the body of your dreams and seeing little to no result at the end of the day. The good news is, I've rounded up to 7 common errors that may be the culprit of your workout misfortunes, and I'm pretty sure you're ready to make a change. Let's dive in. 1. Working out on an empty or full stomach. It's never a good idea to work your body on an empty or full stomach. You'll only end up ruining your goals for the day. How? Well, in such scenarios, you might end feeling tired or unwell, and that's not part of the plan. Your best bet is to eat at least 2 hours before hitting the gym. This should work great for your workout. 2. Long cardio sessions. For starters, cardio is great for the heart. But going all out won't make things better. It could even hurt your cardiovascular system. The point is, you need to know your limits. Keep doing your cardio workouts, but try not to make it excessively long. 3. Low-calorie diet. Do you know that the body needs a healthy dose of fat, protein, and carbohydrates during a workout? Well, it does. But adopting a low-calorie diet won't provide your body with the healthy fats it needs. Simply add healthy fats from avocado and salmon in your diet. That should do the trick. 4. Failure to drink water during exercise. Some people have the habit of not drinking water in the course of their workouts, and that's pretty bad. It's important to note that the body loses lots of fluids during exercise, and it's in your best interest to drink up. So be sure to keep a bottle of water by your side when burning those calories. Doing that will be great for your health. 5. Eating more. Most people feel like overeating between workouts is totally normal, but it isn't. Are you one of them? If yes, you need to change that perspective, especially if you're looking to keep your weight in check. Try as much as possible to eat right and limit the amount of empty calories you consume. 6. Ignoring the stretch. Do you always feel pain in your muscles after intense workout sessions? More like the ones that come the following day? If so, you've been ignoring the stretch. It's pretty simple. Always stretch after those intense sessions. Doing this will reduce the pain, and you'll feel a whole lot better. 7. Hitting the sauna after workout. Everyone loves going to sauna, but you shouldn't go immediately after an intense workout. Remember, you've already lost a lot of fluids, and your blood pressure is pretty high thanks to the workout. The thing is, going to the sauna can make you feel unstable. You might even faint. Just be sure to drink water first and take a shower before stepping into heat. And that's it. Now you know the workout mistakes that have been keeping you away from your dream body. Can you relate with any of them? If yes, make a change. Good luck!